You want to see a set of hands on Drouin? Look at this flipper by Petrie. Watch Drouin. Thank you very much. Right onto the stick and then over the top of the head of Benning. If not for Puljujärvi backing him up, that would have been one heck of a play. What a set of hands on the kid there.
Wow.
In the Eastern Conference standings, there's Tavares in pregame.
And we talk about the slick hands. He's so fast out here, owns that puck, does whatever he wants with it. And yeah, that's going to melt into the ice. It's spinning so fast.
And basically got them to wake them up. We start all over again now. And I think, whoa. I mean, wow. I mean, like, look at that.
Okay, focus.
From the goal zone. No, that's too far, right?
No, you got to think about, remember when Kevin Stevens was hit by the visor of Rich Pilon. When you get hit by those kind of things, it's very strange. Look at Marc-Andre Fleury serving up some pancakes in his crease. Oh, they thought he was showboating the crowd. They're booing him. That was beautiful. Take a look at Marc-Andre Fleury. There he is.
Turning it back out for Landeskog. Across, shot there from Tange is tipped out of play.
Two good blocks, Trevor Daly on that last one, obviously Joki Paka earlier, and some big time stops from that man.